YouTube. In today's video, we are going to see the top animes for newcomers. In this list, there are only going to be those anime which are very short and has a really good story, but it don't have those animes like Naruto, One Piece or Fairy Tail, which are already well known in Western culture. So friends, keep watching the video till the end and remember to like, share and subscribe. So friends, let's start our video with our top. First one is Death Note. If you love horror and love mysteries, then Death Note is made for you. This is an anime which is a must for any newcomer, and if he sees Death Note, then he will really fall in love with anime. The second on our list is One Punch Man. Why to watch One Punch Man? One Punch Man is for action and parody. If you love the superpower animes, if you like Dragon Ball Z and love Goku, then One Punch Man is a show that you will really love and enjoy. And it is also, if you love some humor and comedy, then One Punch Man is full of those also. The third one on our list is Parasite. Parasite is for those who have the courage to see some gore, and for those who love some story and have a really deep feeling. Parasite is for those. The fourth on our list is Tokyo Ghoul, which is also another horror anime but with very exciting story and a really good plot. So friends, if you love plots and are one who like horror, then Tokyo Ghoul is for you. And now the last one on this list is one of my favorites and I really love its storyline. And the fifth one on our list is Assassination Classroom. Assassination Classroom is a really good anime with a really good story which revolves around a teacher and student. And if you like the stories of if you love the story like a teacher and student and assassination of superpower, then this anime has all of those mixed inside it. So friends, it is a must for newcomers and they will start to fall in love with anime. And remember to like, share and subscribe my friends. One Piece, Luffy.